Okay, that's the outside shaped and sanded to 400. Some lovely marking on this bowl. Yeah, very nice. As you can see, I've put a foot on it, but I've dug slightly further in so as not to put too much pressure on the foot when I put it in the mortise. But yeah, this could be quite a pretty bowl. Right, let's flick it over and hollow it out. Okay, there's the next problem. That screw head's come off and it's stuck in there, even though I pre-drilled the holes and everything. Oh well, let's try and fish this out.